Should I learn Python or Objective-C?
C++ is often done for Windows programming projects, while Objective-C is more for Mac. If you want to do iPhone development, you have to learn Objective-C.
What good is Python?
Python runs on any platform that supports C, so it isn't limited to the Mac.
Which language gives you more options?
When it comes to programming, Ruby, Perl and Python are nearly cross-platform and can be used anywhere. Objective-C is primarily limited to the OS X, the iPhone and some OpenStep environments.
So learning Objective-C means I'm joining the cult of Apple.
There are Objective-C bridges for Python and C, so you could write Python for Apple devices if you really wanted to. Or a really niche OpenStep app developer.
And Python at least lets me work on Unix as well.
Python is also more versatile.
I've heard Python is a good language for developers.
You can use it or its SpawnPy games to create games, and Python is used for graphics and desktop applications as well. In short, you can develop almost anything with it.
I heard of it being used for web projects.
True, but you could use JavaScript too.
Which one has a better library?
Python, definitely. And Python is easier to prototype in.
Then it sounds like I need to learn Python.
Or you could learn both software languages and PyObjc, the bridge between the two.
One is hard enough as it is. If I have to bridge a gap, I'll invest the time and learn both.
At least Python has a massive library to make the process of learning it easier, and tons of learning resources.
You get that with any long-standing programming language.
Then you can get with the Python program and get going.